The United States President Donald Trump came out strong against the National Football League players for taking a knee during the national anthem. He said that the gesture is very disrespectful for the US and its national flag. "It is very disrespectful to our country and very disrespectful to our flag," Trump asserted.
"Well, I think the owners should do something about it. I think it's very disrespectful to our flag and to our country. So I certainly think the owners should do something about it. There was great solidarity. I watched a little bit. I was not watching the games today. Believe me, I'm doing other things. But I watched a little bit, and I will say that there was tremendous solidarity for our flag and for our country. I think it's very disrespectful to our country. I think it's very, very disrespectful to our flag. I like Bob very much. He's my friend, but and he gave me a Super Bowl ring a month ago, right? So he's a good friend of mine, but and I want him to do what he wants to do, but we have a great country. We have great people representing our country, especially our soldiers, our first responders, and they should be treated with respect. And when you get on your knee and you don't respect the American flag or the anthem, that's not being treated with respect."
"Are you claiming racial tensions, sir?"
"No, this has nothing to do with race.